so passionate when you talk, you're precise.
I took a flight for the paddock. You said being so dramatic, I guess. Anything you want, boy, forget it. You just make me feel. I took a chance and you grabbed it.
I'm almost done getting my hair done, and I kind of started this vlog late, but I got some Fellini braids with the curls, and my auntie doing it. This is how I look right now. And I'm gonna show y'all the finished product probably when I get in the car.
During your pregnancy,
so yeah, 6 million breasts, I might. I got a lot of curls. It's a lot of hair, so. Why my face breaking? I was like, but I'll see y'all when I get in the car.
Okay.
So y'all, I'm on the way to the game. I don't even got no freaking medicine on my freaking face, but I'm rushing because I went to get done my hair around like 4:10, and it's 4:38, and I'm on the way to the game. But first, I gotta get my clothes out the dryer because my mom put them in the big dryer. So yeah. I already texted my coach, letting her know I'm running late. But hopefully, my clothes dry. I don't want to smell stanky. I don't want to be wet. God, I just pray this go right. But this is my hair. I'm going to show y'all a better picture when I get home tonight. It's so bad, y'all. Like, it's so bad that I'm late. Like, my hair eats, though. I'm not going to lie, my hair eats. So, I'll show y'all my hair later on. But, yeah, I got to get to this game real quick. Okay, so y'all, it's the next day, and I'm finna do my eyelashes. I do my own eyelashes. I just put lashes stitches on, and yeah, I took some of the curls out of my hair because it was just too much curls, and I left this piece on there for some reason. It's okay, I'm gonna cut it off, but it's like less fuller, you know, and I like that because I don't want my hair to be like too full. Cause that was gonna be a lot of hair to deal with, but it's giving what it's supposed to give. And do my lashes, and then after I do my lashes, I'm going to get my nails done. After I get my nails done, go to Walmart, and yeah. So I guess I'll see y'all in a little while doing my lashes.
Okay, so y'all, I'm finna use the same lash stitches I used last time. I gotta do my edges though. But my hair is definitely giving. I don't got my ponytail holding me. It's okay. I wish you crunch on it. Alright. So, is this? Alright. Just wanna do my. I'll do my edges later, but y'all know what I'm gonna do. Period. Kiss Lash Extensions. They look a little janky right now, but don't worry about it. I just had my tweezers. Okay, so now that I got my tweezers, I'm gonna take my B&Q Lash Cluster, and I'm watching Taken in the back, so. So, you just gonna apply this to the base of your eyelashes. I need to go get my mom a mirror. Would you just apply it to the face? Like that. And that white stuff is gonna even a little out. Let me go get my mama real quick. I'll be back. Clyde underneath it, all right? So, see this. You must think I got to be like that. All right? You're gonna do the rest of them like that too. Let me apply some more, cause yeah. Same same thing. Like that, and I'm gonna let y'all watch me do the rest of them.
One changing.
So yeah, I'm done with this eye, but I might go like back in and fill in some volume if I have enough lashes. So yeah, finna do this eye, then I get back to y'all. Okay, so y'all, oh my god, why I look like that? I don't know. Okay, so y'all, I am now at the nail shop and I'm finna go in there. I was debating if I want to get my feet done, but I just like I could do my own feet, so I can do my own nails too. But at the same time, it's hard to do both of your hands, even though you're a nail tech, you know what I mean? So, I'm gonna go get my nails done, record it, and then after that, go to Walmart. I should have put this money up in the bank, but I just wanna be dumb, so yeah, I'll see. Okay, so y'all, I just got out the nail shop and he thought I was gonna pay $65 for some French tip with like white lines going across. You think $65 for that? Babe, I can do this stuff at home for free. I was like, I said, now how much is it for just regular French tip? He said, I think 45. I said, okay. Then I really wanted my toes done, so I went and got my toes done too. Okay, all that together was $85. I gave him a $5 tip. Even though he shouldn't have gotten no tip, but I'm a kind person. He shouldn't have gotten no tip because I said I wanted a pedicure, right? I went and got a pedicure. He ain't massaged my foot or nothing. Like, I'm supposed to be in there relaxing, like, not that. I wasn't it. But, y'all, that's what I did. It's currently, like, what time is it? Let me see. It's currently 1:06. I don't know if y'all can see that. I was watching Baddies, like, last minute. Because I ain't watching the other day in my face, like, breaking out so bad. But it's okay. So, I said I was gonna do my eyebrows, but how my face look? I don't want nothing to touch my face right now. Like, and y'all, my forehead now, it's just because I always wear wigs. And it's just, yeah, I always wear wigs. So, like, my head is still, like, discoloration. But, y'all, that might be the end of this vlog. This is my nails. And let me show y'all my feet. My dogs. They ain't dogs no more. They ain't dogs no more. Okay. But, y'all, I'm really not doing nothing else today for this maintenance vlog. So, I guess that's the end of this, y'all. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And tell your friends. And your other friends, and tell them to tell their friends and their family to come watch your girl. Okay. But y'all, I'm feeling my hair. That's why I keep touching it. But y'all, that's the end of this. Bye y'all. Love y'all. See y'all in this video. Peace.